Hi everybody, this is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and today I have another slideshow challenge for you. Now before I tell you what the challenge is, this is just a reminder that the slideshow challenges can be done in any program because they're not about me teaching you something specific about the programs. It's about you creating a show, not complicated, kind of fast, just throw something together and then share it either on social media or through email with your friends and family and those you love. So this is all about putting something together with a specific theme in mind and then sharing it. So today's challenge theme is social distancing before it was cool. I wasn't sure if we could do this. I just kind of tried it out myself. I wanted to go through all of my old pictures and see if I had any that kind of displayed social distancing before we even knew what the concept of social distancing was. And sure enough, I had enough to fill like a 3-minute show. So I don't want to encourage you to go out and do anything new or, you know, take a whole bunch of extra time. Look through all the photos that you already have. And obviously, I'm hoping the majority of your photos are going to be of people, you know, being close together and hugging because that's what we do as people. But you'll probably be surprised at how many photos you might have where you're either by yourself or somewhat distanced, and you can kind of remind yourself all the things that you can do while you're trying to social distance. Taking a nap's a good one. I will share my final video here. It's 3 minutes of just pure goofiness. I did use the new music library, by the way, because I really wanted this to have kind of a fun feel. I chose Vitality Rag, which is in both Photopia Director and Creator. It's about a 3-minute song, but it is super fun because I didn't want this to be depressing. I wanted this to be, you know, look at all the fun ways that we can social distance. And going through all your old photos, hey, we've kind of been doing this in the past and we didn't even realize it. So that's your challenge for today. Just take some time and go through your old photos and see what you have, especially if they're fun and goofy. And then share that show with your friends to remind them that even though we may be apart, we're still thinking of each other and we can still kind of enjoy life even though we are apart.